na spotkanie z moimi dobrymi znajomymi, zarówno z rodzimego, jak i światowego show biznesu. Unikalne filmiki, nieznane zdjęcia, mnóstwo informacji z zachodu. Jeżeli chcecie dowiedzieć się czegoś, czego nie wiedzieliście, to wyjdźcie tam. Czekam i pozdrawiam. Bogdan Gadomski. Chciałbym zaprezentować miłośnikom filmików na YouTube artystę światowego formatu. To najlepszy męski głos Europy. Artystę, który z powodzeniem śpiewa zarówno repertuar muzykalny, jak i repertuar popowy. W Polsce jest bliżej nieznany, natomiast w rodzinnej Anglii, Stanach Zjednoczonych wręcz uwielbiany. Na koncie ma ogromną ilość płyt. Właściwie co roku wydaje jedną nową płytę. Podobny jest z zapisami jego koncertów na DVD. Wszystkie płyty i wszystkie DVD posiadam w komplecie. Dzisiaj ma 47 lat. Ja zaprezentuję go z okresu jego początku, gdy miał lat 22-23. Przyznam się, że bardzo lubię ten okres Michaela Wola, bo co nie oznacza, że nie cenię go. Dzisiaj wręcz przeciwnie, to artysta bardzo dojrzały i świadomy tego, co robi. Spójrzmy na pierwsze występy Michaela Wola w angielskiej telewizji. A przyznacie, że był fantastyczny. Michael Wall, artysta, którego koniecznie musicie bliżej poznać. Zapraszam.
Love changes everything, hands and faces, earth and sky. Love, love changes everything, how you live and how you die. Love can make the summer fly, or a night seem like a lifetime. Yes, love, love changes everything. Now I tremble at your name. Nothing in the world will ever be the same. Love, love changes everything. Days are longer, words mean more. Love, love changes everything. Pain is deeper than before. Love will turn your world around, and that world will last forever. Yes, love, love changes everything. Brings you glory, brings you shame.
cool.
Nice to see you, Michael. So that's what happened to Fred Emney's suits. Very nice. Wonderful to have you on the show.
My pleasure.
And may I say that I think you're doing a lot better for yourself now that you're working on your own and you got rid of your partner, Cannon.
I think that's another ball.
Oh. Oh, yes, I'm sorry, of course. I've got it now. You're Michael Ball and his jazz men. You did that record, great record, Midnight in Moscow.
That's Kenny Ball.
Kenny Ball?
Yeah.
You know, you come to think of it, there's a lot of balls in it, isn't there?
I'm Michael Ball. I was in Les Miserables.
Oh, I love that. Sort of Howard's way with tights. Actually, one of the reasons why we didn't ask you to come on the show is very serious. I'm thinking of staging an opus, one of mine. I've written it. It's a wonderful thing. And I think it's a strangely haunting piece for the theatre.
Mm-hmm.
And I've called it very simply Phantom.
Of the opera?
No, of the chip shop. It's a surrealistic little piece about our furry little friends, little animals.
Cats?
No, ferrets.
Very like cats.
Well, you would sound like if you had one of the ferrets stuck down your your throat. But I'm staging this extraordinary extravaganza in the West End very shortly with a few bob from the post office. And I was just wondering if you'd like to star in it.
Yeah, well, could you call me a taxi? I think I've left my trumpet at home.
Is that your final word on it?
Mm.
Well, let me tell you something. I tried to help you. Yes, I really did. But if you want to keep your career at its present parlous state, singing that same song that often, it won't be long before it's printed on your tonsils. Then be it on your own head.
All right.
Off you go and sing.
Thank you very much,
though. Charming. Michael Ball.
Seeing is believing, and in my arms I see her. She's here, really mine now. She seems at home here. Seeing is believing, I dreamed that it would be her. At last, life is fine now. What are we doing? Can you believe it? A starving actress and a starstruck boy. Who knows? Who cares? Let's just enjoy the moment. My life is just beginning. We touched and my head won't stop spinning. From when we have this moment. Who needs tomorrow when we have today? Tonight will be the things we say forever. Seeing is believing. My life is just beginning. We touched and my head